Art is life. Anything that you can imagine that has life, that you can give life to, a canvas, a paper, is art.
Art for me, it's a way of expressing what I'm feeling, what I want to say. It's basically a way of me getting out and saying things that I can't say in other ways.
El arte para mí es la vida, porque todo lo veo arte. Yo veo a través del color. Es mi inspiración.
For me, it's a way of life. For many people, art means many things different. But I need to make a painting. I need to make a drawing every single day in my life. I can't conceive my life without drawing or painting. You know, so for me, it's everything.
Miami es la comunidad que centra el arte en las Américas. O sea, Miami es el centro del arte de las Américas, donde cada artista de cada sitio de América Latina y del mundo entero puede expresar su arte a través de muchísimos eventos que se producen, como el Festival Art Basel, que es el festival más grande del mundo de arte. Miami es la oportunidad del que tiene el chance de estar aquí, de expresar lo que es el arte.
It's growing every single day. It's growing. It's more artists. Our schools in town are growing in numbers. The professors are really doing a great job, and the acceptance, fantastic.
Well, it's a very, very young community. We are constantly receiving more and more new people because, you know, Miami is some kind of ball of attraction. People from different parts of the world come every day here. They stay.
A fresh look, savings in your wallet, great product, great service. What else can you ask?
Probably a greater choice, certainly greater than I've ever seen, of everything from paints to brushes to papers to frames, everything. I mean, I was quite amazed at how much they packed into this space. It's quite amazing.
It's a pleasure to have the chance to choose, you know, I like this, this, and this, and even experiment a little bit with the new materials.